Shamans gathered in the Peruvian capital Lima on Thursday to perform spiritual rituals to counteract the feared Mayan prophecies of the end of the world in 2012.
Contrarrestamos las predicciones apocalípticas del calendario maya. Que no suceda o piensan que va a ser así para sembrar un pánico. No, el mundo no se acaba. Se acaba lo malo, la venganza, el odio y la cólera, pero empieza un nuevo mundo espiritual de paz y de cariño.
During the rituals, the shamans also sent positive omens to world leaders, from US President Barack Obama to new North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. In Peru, the use of witches and shamans is common and has been used since the time of the Incas in order to predict the future.